Who stole the World Cup? The Jules Rimet Trophy, awarded to the winner of the Football World Cup, was stolen in 1966 prior to the 1966 FIFA World Cup in England. The trophy was later recovered. One man was convicted for being involved, but other possible culprits are still unknown.